What up, YouTube? It's your boy Big Lindy coming at you with another video. Tonight, I'm going to, I don't know, maybe do 2, 3, 10, 20, I don't even know. we'll see how the mood strikes me. Anyway, I'm going to hit this one called Rednecker by Hardy. I don't know what this is, but it's got Redneck in the title, and that suits me just fine. So without further ado, let's check it out. See where this is going.
Got a mossy oak hat on top of your head and a southern pride tattoo.
Yeah,
you might have drank a little grain alcohol or
a whole lot of grain alcohol.
But if you think your boots got more dirt than mine, I got one thing to say.
What?
My town's smaller than your town, and I got a bigger brand that's on my wall. I got
that's
a
good
little
shit.
More kick in my draw.
This is funny to me because I kind of figured that's where he was going that first couple lines. It's like all the stereotypes, and you know, you hear on the radio and on YouTube and stuff, all these artists, you know, are like, you know, my truck's this tall, and you know, my boots got this much cow shit on them, and it's just funny. It's good shit. It's a good premise. I mean, it's good. Let's go.
And my truck's louder than your truck, and my collar's a little more blue. You might think that you're redneck, but I'm rednecker than you. Yes, I am. I got a car parked in my front yard with a floorboard full of Slim Jims.
Hell yeah, Slim Jims are fucking delicious. Yes.
I fish where I swim.
Hell yeah.
I bet you ain't got it on a tailgate. I killed a copperhead a time or two.
But I got a funny copperhead story, I'll tell y'all. One of these days.
Buddy, I've got news for you. My town's smaller than your town, and I got a bigger bugging mass on my wall. I got a little more kick in my draw.
This video looks fun as hell, man. I want to be out there with them.
My truck's louder than your truck. My tick count's a little more blue.
Man, he could have spent a little more money on it though, Hardy. Got that stock F-150 out there in the mud. Love the fucking old school fucking flannels. Whatever the fuck those are called. Long johns. Surfing the mattress.
Smaller than your town. I got a bigger bugging bass on my wall. And I ain't trying
top bottle
to
rockets,
no
man. They illegal here.
Facts,
we drive over a state and get them out.
Cause my truck's louder than your truck. And my red white's a little more blue. You might think that you're
I love it, man. I might can dig it. Good shit, man. Good shit. Man, I ain't even gonna lie. That's pretty good. I mean, I think he meant it as a parody, you know, talking about all the same shit that every fucking country song talks about nowadays. But it was a good song, man. I like the music. I can relate to it. I guess everybody can relate to it. Especially people that like good country music but are tired of the same old shit, and him just flipping it like that and bringing up like every fucking thing that you always hear. That was good, man. Man, next time you shoot a video, Hardy, holler at me because I'm gonna be out there. Anyway, I'm gonna holler at y'all in the next video. Let's keep it moving.